Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch it, garbage can. Jack's spoken for.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me? Try to maintain the integrity of my tour. I do this so rarely. Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am. This way, please.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and Sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power. But we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood. Yeah, you better.
She is fine. Patience.
Hey, Kate, I'm here. I'm here.
Alive.
What?
I mean, it wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the Hive Mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit. We gotta stop. Put full way through.
That?
Hey, it's getting colder. We gotta do something. We gotta get through this ice.
I'm gonna make you pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown.
Shit! I think this was Niles!
Then slap his hand on that scanner! Industrial accident in my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
You want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Ah!
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Joe?
I see it!
Locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Jack, see where that leads.
Kate, more locusts are coming.
Then hold them off.
Hey, Jack, don't take your time on this.
Jack, shock trap!
Let's get after Niles. Time to go. Inside its head. You don't want to know. Where the hell is Niles?
My goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready.
All of them.
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care! Get this open. Whose mind it was, but it was angry. Del, Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Let's follow his trail. Still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail.
Behind you, Niles.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
shit and freeze his ass!
Good one, Jack.
Thank you.
things better, but I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Welcome to Vasgar, home to the Union of Independent Republic's secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vasgar was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly. Or stupid. Or weak.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw in that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird.
Your savagery will be rewarded, I assure you.
Thank you. my mark.
Party's not over.
Bloody head down.
Mark.
am not impressed with this performance, my children. You warriors, I lifted you up, and this is how you repay my faith? Disgusting.